global cops, no gas masks, we're just little old nuns, and, you know, we're trying our hardest. And I told the younger ones the same thing, I took them a year old, too old for them to come.
Right.
In 20, 30 years, this will change over. Rosa Parks thought she was not violating any law. She was right. The laws, and, no, it's not the law now. This is a perversion. Judah Nixon, I'll call him Nixon, Bush, Obama, and they're all, you know, they get deluded, they make mistakes, and they just keep going, and now we're in terrible trouble. But I appreciate everything that you guys have done. And we got, and Bush got arrested, right? And Obama got. Was it Bush or Cheney?
I don't know which one it was, yeah.
One of them.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I hope it was Cheney. Because Bush was the follower and Cheney was the perpetrator. You know, Bush just kind of did what he was his big uncle told him to do. So I hope it was Cheney. I didn't see who it was.
Can I get you to do one favor for me?
Yeah, okay.
Can you have some of your guys kind of pull this slide back on sidewalk? Just
when they come walking?
Yeah, so they come in there so we won't have them walking in the street.
Yeah.
Can you do that for me, please?
Yeah. Okay. I'll try.
Okay.
My persuasion skills are not as what they used to be. I used to have power. I used to tell those FBI agents, you got to not wait 30 seconds. Count your time. And they used to follow. They don't do anything. I will do my best.